Oh, there you are. Shaka guys, this is our hangout, our hideout, the art space, Robosphere. I came up with a really cool Draw Some Awesome, and I'm going to show you how to draw a pirate. Not all pirates buried their treasure, but there was one very famous pirate, nicknamed the Buzzard. He left a coded letter with directions to his buried treasure. People have been trying to crack it for over 300 years. It's still out there. You wanna give it a shot? Shaka guys, some pirates had only one leg, but to make this, you need both legs, just one hand and this. It's a very cool Draw Some Awesome trick. So let's get started. First, we'll use one hand and place it on the sheet like this. And now, using a pencil, you have to draw an outline of your hand. Once we have the outline, I'll show you how you can convert this into a mean-looking pirate. Now, I'm going to add details to this. So I just turn it around and we have this form. And we're going to change this form to make it look like a pirate. For that, I'm just extending the line, adding a U shape, and then bringing it down and connecting it to the rest of the outline, like this. Now this curved end of the thumb, we'll flatten it a little and continue it till here. And now we'll draw a wavy line and connect it to the other side. As you can see, it's already looking like a hat. Now, from this end, we can straighten the line and draw an ear shape. Same on the other side. And the fingers will actually become the beard of our pirate. Now, close to the ear, we'll draw another wavy line. First going down, then gently moving up to the top. And again going down, like that. Now just draw a big 8, like that. This will become the mouth, a big triangle for the nose. And then, to make your pirate look mean, you can draw an eye patch with a simple U shape. And now a mean looking eye, almost like an S, and then a big U under that. And with another small U, we'll draw the eyeball. There you go, we're done with the marker. Now we'll erase all the pencil lines so our form is clean. Okay, I've erased all the pencil lines. Now let's add some color to our pirate. All right, we are done with the coloring. Looks great. Let's frame the masterpiece. There you go. Arr, mates, joining the famous pirates Blackbeard and Bluebeard. This is Handbeard. Remember, if you crack Buzzard's code, there's buried treasure to be found. The Robosphere is in a pirate ship. But there's a secret code to get in. You just hit that subscribe button and it'll do the rest. This is where you can find me, show me, and tell me about your art. Send it in, and I'll share it right here with everyone. Until you sail back to the Robosphere, this is me, Rob, saying, Shaka guys.